love that song.
Why?
190.
Because
FW 190.
FW runs that.
This destroyed the aircraft and prevented from falling into Allied hands. Though the engine survived, it was stored in a Swiss warehouse until after the war, eventually finding its way back to this airport. In Germany, the effort involved a considerable amount of conversations with former Luftwaffe pilots to ensure that the airplane was restored as accurately as possible. Well, the one notable departure from the original is the use of composite propellers, owing to the scarcity of the original propeller blades used on one of them. Summer of 1944, the aircraft was lost while under the command of Lieutenant Rudy Linz. Linz had scored his 70th aerial victory. The aircraft was recovered under water and the work replica aircraft, one configured as an FW-190A-8, the other as a long-nosed F-190D-9. As they were known, the liquid-cooled Jimbo 213A engines, and the aircraft were equipped with new radiators installed ahead of the engine.
W190 stands for Fucker Wolf. ME is Messerschmitt. When it used to be BF, it's Byron Fuchs.
They became the Ice Baby. The P-38.
Now approaching from your left. From the Air Force, Arthur Blyleven from the Army, John French, also from the U.S. Army, Carl Walter from the U.S. Marines. Those are some of our honored guests. If I missed any of you, I do apologize, but we salute you for your service and glad to have you here at Warbirds Over the Beach 2021. And we'd like to salute all the veterans who are here, being a part of this wonderful, wonderful weekend, watching these airplanes fly and showing off the collection from the military museum.
That's
Mike Shaw.
Don't that?
Come out and take a look at all the aircraft.
We're in Trenquid.
Mentioned earlier,
close
2 days, Christmas. Time to visit all the aircraft that are on display here at the Military Aviation Museum.
Okay, that's a